First of all, just take a look at this picture. You're seeing a Pakistani army official at the side. He is the CEO of one of the Pakistani units. His, you know, if you look at his badge closely, it clearly says the Pakistani army. Now, this is the jet wreckage which has been found in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. And I urge our viewers to look at the exterior very carefully, because the next set of pictures that we are going to show you are going to show you what exactly a MiG wreckage looks like and what exactly the engine of a F-16 looks like. And our viewers will be able to decide for themselves, you know, the sort of propaganda and misinformation that Pakistan is spreading. Now, this is the engine of a MiG. Pakistan is claiming that actually what you're seeing there, the wreckage, is the wreckage of the MiG, our MiG, that is the MiG-21, that had crashed on the other side of the border. Now, this is what a MiG-21 engine looks like. This is the wreckage, very clearly. Now, see the second set of pictures I'm about to show you. This is what an F-16's engine looks like. That's the next set of pictures, and that will make it very clear for you. Look at this. Just look at the exterior here. This is the picture of an engine of a F-16. Just compare it to this picture. Now, anyone who's seen these pictures and seen what engines of the MiG look like, MiG-21 looks like, and what the engine of an F-16 look like, it is there for anyone to see who this wreckage belongs to. This is not, I'm again repeating, this is not the wreckage of a MiG-21 engine. This is an F-16 that Wing Commander Abhinandan shot down before going down himself.